buddy, partner.
Okay, after you're essentially calming down, we're back. We're back. Got the security. Now, what is the point of that? Oh, you can actually play. No. And not doing that. I was like, oh, I can. Shouldn't let me do that. I need some rounds. Okay. So now we gotta go. I gotta go retrieve the emergency door key to the Cantina Madrid kitchen. Let's go see Christine, I guess.
Casino's woken up, paying attention to us. Good. Wondering what happened to your team? Looks like they got moved to other floors.
Find the mute and deal with her. She's somewhere on this floor. Floor's buzzing with emitter signatures. Watch out for holograms.
If it's who I think it is, this is Christine. Recover. In what looks like an old world hotel room. Not glass. Two rooms. Exit sealed. All doors are locked down. Security's activated. And emitter signals are lighting up all over this floor. I'll do what I can from here. Floor's got holographic security. Not latest tech. Build a few targeting systems. Primitive. Familiar.
Can I use those? Oh, I can. Still on very easy because I'm totally done with this fucking DLC. Like, I don't care anymore. I just want it to be over. Pair 70. Fuck you. Yeah, we're gonna make something vital to the game. Or vital to the DLC. Walk behind a skill check. That, good luck. Don't mind my head phasing into the wall. right behind that. Or it's not. Where the fuck is it then? Where the fuck is it? Oh, it's shielded. Hi. Fuck off.
You made it. Good. This quick in case my voice goes out.
Sound like the woman in the Sierra Madre broadcast.
Do I? Sounds off to my ears. Hard to tell. Not to mention it hurts like hell to swallow. Might be why I got moved off to this suite. It's hers. That's her over there. Got trapped by security like I did. Just took a different way out. I've been hunting the one who hijacked your Pip-Boy, Elijah, for some time. He cannot leave the Sierra Madre alive. What he's done here is nothing compared to what he's done in the past. The only way to bring him out is if you get to the vault. He won't allow you to go down there alone. That's when we kill him. Too long. Thought I might have had a chance to settle it before this event happened, but then the chance slipped away again. Those are my orders. I've seen what he's done, and I believe in those orders. He cut me off from someone I cared about a long time ago. He used his status to break us apart, so I had to find a new purpose. Same banner.
Then he became unstable. Left a trail of crimes across the wasteland. Once word reached us, I was ordered to kill him.
He said he knew you?
He saw me before the scars at a place far from here. It's where he found some of the technology he uses now. It's a place called the Big Empty. The name's deceptive if you know where to look. Almost got trapped there. There was someone else, though, who came along. Knew about Elijah. No idea. A courier. Wore an old world flag on his back. He was the one who pulled me out there. Told me where Elijah had gone. Helped me heal up. Listened to my story. He sympathized.
Well, I know who the hell it was.
He said people were like couriers, sometimes never understanding the messages they brought. That's who he was hunting for. Some courier. Wasn't sure until now I could trust you. Now I know. Look, when I woke up here, however that happened, I had this key on me. I think it belongs to her. Haven't had a chance to use it yet. Might open the dresser or the safe. Didn't have time to experiment with it before you arrived. Here you go.
Is that auto dock there work?
Yeah, still functional. A lot of garbage data on it. Its basic procedures should still work fine. I can see. Check the route. Recent diagnostics. A lot of Med-X was dispensed for Vera Keys. Guess that's her corpse there for certain. And why all those meds are scattered around in here. Here's the medical report. Looks like she had some sort of terminal condition. Diagnosis isn't conclusive. Must have been painful. I'm not even sure she knew if these medical reports are enough. She must have been numb most of the time. All right. I'm just glad I can answer you now.
Well, okay, we've already been here.
Good luck. He's not an easy opponent. If I can, I'll help. Might be able to figure something out using the Sierra Madre's computer systems.
Okay, cool. That's the dress that Veronica's been wanting. Just heal up. She had a lot of fucking chips.
Sure you still want me here, callers and all? Not much for waiting around with a bomb around my neck.
Okay, yep, that did. Hey, okay. So I guess let's go. The old fuckboy, I guess.
Thank you.
Hot damn, hold on, going back. Have metal armor. Oh, that was fine, apparently. I'm gonna save.